गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो टुडे वी शैल कंटिन्यू विद द एस्टिमेशन ऑफ सिंगल रूम. वी शैल डू इंटरनल प्लास्टरिंग, फिफ्थ आइटम. सो इन प्लास्टरिंग वी शैल स्टार्ट विद द सीलिंग. सो ओनली वन सीलिंग इज देयर बिकॉज इट इज अ सिंगल रूम. द साइज इज 5 meters by 5 meters एंड वी आर गेटिंग 25 meter square, 5 into 5. देन इनसाइड ऑफ द वॉल्स, so the length of the walls is 4 walls. You can see here like this. So each is 5 meters, 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5. So 5 into 4 is 20 meters. So 21 wall and 20 meters. Height will be 3 meters. So that completes the internal plastering, and 20 into 3 will give you 60 meter square. So you add both of them, we are getting 85 meter square. But yet we have not done the deductions because doors and windows are there. We won't be plastering the doors and windows part because it is an opening. So for that we have to give the deduction. So deduction for door, one door we have, size will be 1.2 meters by 2.1 meters. Multiplying 1.2 by 2.1, we are going to get 2.52 meter square. Windows, because it is an opening again, 3 windows we have, size is 1.2 and 1.2. Multiplying 1.2 by 1.2, we are going to get 4.32 meter square. Total is 6.84 meter square. From 85 meter square, we deduct, that is subtract 6.84, because openings we are not going to pay. So net total will be 78.16 meter square. Our next calculation will be for external plastering, that is we have long wall and short wall. So we have 2 long walls and 2 short walls. So size or length will be like this. You can see for the length, this is the wall. Okay, so this is 5 meters. And this is 5 meters. So here you have 0.3, 0.3, 0.3, and 0.3. So from here to here is the short wall, and from here to here is the long wall. Okay. So it is 5 meters plus 0.3 plus 0.3. It will become 5.6 meters. So from here also 0.3, 5 meters, and 0.3 meters. That is, we are going to add all of them. And it is again 5.6 meters. That will be the length. For the height, we are going to do, that is the depth of the plastering, 0.1 meter below ground level, 3 meters is the ceiling height, 0.15 meters is the RCC slab, and after that you have a parapet of 0.6 meters. So total 3.85. So here 2 into 5.6 into 3.85. Multiplying 2 into 5.6 into 3.85, you are going to get 43.12 meter square. Similarly for short wall, 2 into 5.6 into 3.85, we are going to get 43.12 meter square. So it is 86.24 meter square. So that is the for external plaster. Then we have the slab, which is 150 mm thick. So one slab. Again the same dimensions, 5.6 into 5.6 into 0.15 is the height, that is the thickness of the slab. We are going to get 4.704 meter cube, that is the total. Then we shall do the internal painting. For painting we should first paint the ceiling. So one ceiling, 5 meters by 5 meters 25 meter square. Then again same thing as plaster, that is the walls inside. Length will be 20 meters, 3 will be the height, 3 meters and 60 meters square. Again, these, adding these two, we are going to get 85 meters square. For internal painting, we have to give the deductions. So, 1.2, again 2.1 is the height, 2.52 is the meter square. So, for window, 3 windows are there, 1.2 by 1.2, 4.32 is there. So, 85 minus 6.84. We are going to get 78.16 meter square. Next, we shall see again the same thing. External painting we are going to do. So long wall will be 2, 5.6 and height is 3.85. Multiplying all these three again for 43.12 meter square. So short wall, 2 are there, 5.6 meters and 3.85. Same as plastering, painting will be there. 43.12 meter square, 86.24 meter square we are going to get. Though they are same, we have to write the calculations. We cannot write same as above because marks will be allotted separately for the different parts of a building for in the exam. Next is we shall fix the teak wood paneled doors. So door is 1, you can see size is 1.2 by 2.1 and we are going to fix 2.5 meter square of door. Then for the windows, partly paneled and partly glazed, 3 windows we have. Size will be 1.2 by 1.2 and multiplying 3 into 1.2 into 1.2, you're getting 1.44 meter square. So total is 1.44 meter square. We shall see in the next part is RCC 1:2:4 for lintel. So over the door, we will have lintel. One lintel is there. Length, you can see here, this is the size of the door. This is 1.2 meters. So you are going to place the lintel with a bearing of 15 centimeters on either side. Directly you are going to keep here, it will fall. Okay, there will be no connection between the, or no support for this frame. So what you are going to do is 15 centimeter bearing we are giving, and 1.2 plus 0.15 plus 0.15, the total length will be 1.5 meters. So you can see here the calculation, 1.5 meters, breadth is 0.3 meters, that is the thickness of the wall, and we have the depth as 0.15. So the total we are getting as 0.0675 meter cube. For windows, we have 3 windows. So 1.5, again the same thing, that is length we have calculated, 0.3 is the wall thickness and 0.15 is the depth. So 0.205 meter cube. Adding these two, we are going to get total as 0.27 meter cube of RCC 1:2:4 for lintels. So next one,